about to leave. Already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away to a place where we don't know.
Good morning, guys. Today is our last morning in our place. We're just moving all our boxes and our furniture out. So let's go ahead and get on our way.
Distractions, we'll get away. This is what we waited for.
So the whole moving process is complete. Dallas is like completely empty. Had some good memories here. This is the ending of our first place.
I feel like I'm gonna cry.
Oh my god, she's crying.
Okay.
She's crying.
Oh my god.
So yeah, we'll see you guys in the airport.
We said bye to our families and it was really sad and I cried a lot. We just boarded our flight and we're on our way to LA. We don't even feel like we're moving though. I feel like we're going on vacation. It hasn't really hit us yet, but we'll see you guys in LA.
I'll be in and out.
There'll probably be a clip after this of In-N-Out.
The four doors are equipped with inflatable evacuation signs. All exits are marked with red and white signs. There are two strips of light.
Do you miss me at all? Do you think about the things we used to do? No, you couldn't stand tall. So why didn't you?
In-N-Out.
Double. I don't normally like animal fries, but these are pretty good.
So we finally got to.
Sorry for talking soft because everybody's sleeping. It's like one something in the morning.
It's like almost
it's
two in the morning.
It's 1:55. We just took a shower. Our stuff is everywhere and so unorganized, but
we have to wake up in like 7 hours or like
six hours
because we're gonna go pick up our rental car.
But we're really tired.
So we'll continue the day in 6 hours. So okay. Yeah, we'll see you then. Bye.
Bye.